My name is Rebecca Ricks. I'm a Forsyth County resident. Here just becoming myself. As I'm sure you're all aware, I'm going to speak one more time on conflict of interest. And I've been reading from you in the past couple of meetings on the Georgia Manica, Forsyth County Georgia Manica, that explains, because obviously we have a problem with people understanding conflict of interest, that conflict of interest means any employee, any elected official that has a wife, child, son, whatever, blood, marriage, interest in a business that is profiting from another portion. And this would be the county, the city of county. And we do have that on our board. It's important in reading this that the commissioners that have that conflict of interest man up and recuse yourself.